Who wants to rock? Who wants to join? Come on. This is an interactive emote. It means somebody else could hop right in. I guess nobody wants to rock. All right. I gotta look at quests here. What on the weekly? Recover health or gain shields, and then Oasis Pool. Yeah, I haven't even started that yet. Where the heck would those Oasis Pools be? Damage players with pistols. Travel distance while over water infused with nitro. I believe I could easily do those first two, but the healing from Oasis Pools, I mean, I actually gotta look around for those. They don't even mark them on the map. You gotta actually look around for those. And I think there's two in the Mount Olympus area over there. Alright, I'm starting my run outside. It would be great. To go in there with an assisting AI. Harbinger SMG, alright. I've got the weapons. I've got a sufficient amount of shields, but I would like a replenishment. Alright, there's at least another med kit. Bulletproof tires, nice. Alright, that's your complete vehicle build. Making a hard left and continuing my way to the nitro drone. Let's see if maybe I can pick up the nitro fist over here. No. Right now, if Ringmaster Scarr wasn't already taken down, somebody's working up that completion right now. They're definitely in the process. Oh shoot. Damn it. Hey. Come on, reload. She's almost done. Oh, shoot. Oh, come on now. You. This would be really sad if I get taken down. Come on. Ugh. Gotta be kidding me. There we go. Oh shoot. Almost dead. Is my vehicle still there? Or did it blow to hell? I'm finally getting what all of this has amounted to. The reason why I like this vehicle so much is machine gun turret is phenomenal. You have like infinite nitro blasts. And there's another eliminated player. Only take it down two, but the field itself is now down to 35. Back up, back up. I gotta find some water. At night, oh my god. Of course, little ridges. Who would think that's such a little thing? Stall a vehicle. Oh, don't let me get stuck here. Are you kidding me? What an odd place to get a vehicle stuck. I can make it out, but geez, it's gonna take a lot of effort. This is garbage, man. Stumble all the way down. Now I gotta like boost my way out. Okay, I'm nitro infused now, I think. Yep, over water. That should have fulfilled a little bit more of that quest, but not much. Come on, turn around, turn around. I'm still infused with nitro. Thought it was. Oh my god. Oh well, here's an easy outing over water. That was some travel over water. What the hell? Why didn't it get me anything? Travel distance over water. Or maybe you're supposed to drive over it? Oh, for crying out loud. Yep, and now I gotta build more nitro. So that's what I had to do all along. Come on. That's a very technical quest. Damn it. So you're getting nitro boosted. And this time around it's not gonna work because I just fell. Oh, wait, I am still nitro boosted. And now I'm not. A little more than halfway though. Okay, a bunker is in near sighting, so... myself 300. Come on, I should have enough nitro to complete this. Nice. Got it. Now, what else do I've got? Damage players with pistols, yeah. Oh, you kidding me? That was pretty sweet. Eliminated them with the pistol. I thought I was hearing another player right behind me. taking a listen for a moment because I think I heard other vehicles driving around. Some action going on right over here. Smartly playing, and now they've almost taken out my vehicle. Is this a charge station? Oh, darn it. Well, the direction I want to be heading is over here. Oh, there's no charge stations in sight. Which is no bueno. Oh god, now I gotta get out. Vehicle is done. Could get another one. Come on now. Oh my god. Oh, I did not mean to throw one of those. What the hell? Now I've got only one left. No, shoot, the field's really narrowing down. Come on now. What the hell? Did I just pin myself in between two things? Are you kidding me right now? Oh. No. No. They got me because I jumped out of the storm. Well, well played. I guess that's my best second place. Did level up twice. Come on now. And I've completed page 10. Alright. You know what? I might even collect the. No, because my two classes I really want to make are Bright Raider. She's got two pages. And then I'll make one of Megalodon. Those will be my last two presets, and then at that point, I'll give myself a new loading screen. I'll buy one level. I'll buy a few levels actually. Or that's 20 battle stars. Wow. Okay. I don't have to buy levels. What the hell? Gotta clear all pages, or collect all items to clear pages, so. Well, with 11 left, I could get these two, or the. Oh, I know, that's what I'm doing. The pickaxe. And then this sweet new contrail. That. Right away, let's see. I'm going to characters. I think Imperiosa deserves another run. So I'm going to change your pickaxe. I'm just more or less showing you guys what's going to be set for the next run. Wasteland Drifter, sure. I'm going to give her, so this will change some things. I'm going to update it. What have we got? Imperiosa. Got to go to Imperiosa. She does not have to have point and shoot. What did I just get? Hard emote. I mean, I guess. No, you know what? She's got to have one dancing mode, and I don't know what it's going to be. What should I make it? Simple, but I guess so. Lobby. Picking the lobby. Yeah, because that's a pretty sweet loading screen. And what current wraps did I have? I gotta change that shotgun. It should have been this one. That's alright for the sniper bandage. I remember I've been picking a few different ones that aren't used as often. And then for the car, of course. Where is Imperios's vehicle? Don't tell me I didn't make one. Alright, well, at least that's something that I could add in here. Let's go and make a... Just gonna have the werewolf in a reflective kind of green color for what she's got right now. Sure, this kind of mint green. Which decal? I like the big scratches, I'll go with that. I should do some kind of a purple that's reminiscent of her previous coloration. Wheels, I'm gonna do the behemoth off-road. Although that doesn't look fitting to the car, so it's gonna be the crack ram. Green doesn't look right. Purple looks sweet. There we go. The trail. And we gotta make the color. Yeah, purple. Can't believe I didn't have one for Imperiosa. I would probably have the SUV for her. That's probably what I did. Thank you. just double check there. Yep. Perioso erupt with the purple rends. There we go. All right, she's all set for next time. I'll see you guys. Take care. I'll see you in the next one.